Welcome to my review of Under the Greenwood Tree by Thomas Hardy. What a lovely tale. It is a gentle and surprisingly funny tale of country life in fictional Wessex. Some sections are so funny, it's practically a farce. There's much less drama than in Thomas Hardy's later novels, but lots of lovely pastoral fun. I listened to the audible version read by Robert Hardy. His narration is very energetic, with strong accents, which may make it hard to understand for non-native English speakers.